What up, YouTubers, wannabe YouTubers, wannabe family members, wannabe friends. I know I sound kind of harsh, but hey, man, it's 2017. I know I'm spitting, whatever. Fuck you. You don't give a fuck about me spitting. But anyway, this year, man, we got to start coming together. Finally got my CDL'S. It's on the poppin', man. No kids. Single. Hey. Hey, I don't know what to tell y'all, but Lord's willing, man, your boy finna be shining, man. My main thing when I say the word shining, I'm talking about, like, trying to get our culture together and helping people out and uplifting people. Was down and out and struggling and stuff like that. That's when we can step in and help people out, you know. Well, let me borrow $20. Should be a problem with $20. Or what about $50? Should be a problem with $50. You know what I'm saying? You need to be able to help people out. And that's the main thing. I'm still at the hotel, you can see. Hotel, whatever. But yeah, I go to my orientation next Tuesday. Tuesday and Wednesday, then next weekend I'll be in my 4 to 6 week training. So, I mean, you know, after that, then I upgrade to my own rig and start making that bread, man. And got a lot of stuff I want to get into, real estate. I have a clothing line. I ain't gonna reveal to you yet, but that comes later.